The champ is here! The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds.
Hall of Famers. Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beats of the Bodrin. Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beats of the Bodrin. Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beats of the Bodrin. Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the Bodrin.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beats of the Bodrin.
Give me the absolute brutality of a last man standing match every day of the week.
If we had one of these matches every day of the week, we'd run out of superstars by the end of the year.
That might be true, Byron, but what makes a last man standing match so difficult?
One thing that's difficult is that all of your submission or pinfall moves in your arsenal go right out the window, so we can feel very limiting.
That might feel limiting to some, but to other superstars, it's liberating. In last man standing matches, you don't have to worry about being disqualified or taking a fall. It's all about incapacitating your opponent.
Sharp left to the body. He turns it around. What a punch. Look at this raw power.
Straight off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney.
Over and over again. And a follow-away slam.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling. And there is Tough and there is Last Man Standing Tough. You can only win this match by keeping your opponent down for a 10 count.
It's a question of desire and a tolerance for pain. We are about to learn a lot about these superstars.
Oh, that's just a beatdown.
That'll turn your lights out.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
His offense is on point right now.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Pinpointing the leg. Ooh.
Punishing power slam.
A bear hug, squeezing the friend out of that.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
The bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out. Catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Uses the edge of the knee.
Byron, a match like this is where we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Some newly determined focus.
Yeah. Tagged with a punch.
And he's able to counter.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point. It right back. Counters.
Heaved aside. Jeez. That's how you establish dominance.
Absorbed some damage already. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Gets him with the counter.
Targeting the chest. Very effective. kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin. And
Revolution's in the spinning powerbomb.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
And he sends him into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
Look at this agility and athleticism. Handspring head scissors takes him down.
Referee's count has reached seven here. Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
That's the count. Big win in this last man standing match.
Here is your winner, D-Big Show.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight.
This was a grueling match, both physically and mentally, but to the victor goes the spoils.